Oh, double drag. Oh, Arc System works, yeah.
They know what they're doing in terms of beating up.
Has Tim been to the Monterey Aquarium?
Not that one, I don't think so. But it's been to other ones, though. He's been to, he's been to the one that's out for you, that's the best one.
Locally, I think that's the best one, too.
Oh. The guys have been kidnapped. The girls have been kidnapped. During combo time or
yeah,
no?
You do during combo time. You can start it up right now, but it's a knockdown. They're gonna show up right now. Get back in. Like NPCs, if you try to hit them, they react to you. You can stomp on them while they're on the ground, I think. Oh, we can't stomp on them yet. Stop is an ability you have to earn, apparently.
So what's it, just a four-hit combo?
Right now. My combo's pretty lame right now. You start earning everything.
Thank you.
Do I have to touch that money or is
yeah,
all that?
You have to touch it. Oh, that's one of the best weapons in the game.
Oh, this?
But weapons break in this game too, so.
Recruit them?
Yeah. When they're like begging, you can go recruit them. Like if you don't follow and somebody goes into the door, then after the time runs out, you're forced to go anyways. So. Now I have the ground spell. So once you level up, you have access to the ground spell.
I can't afford a combo no more.
Oh, you get that. Time it just right. Definitely. They're pretty strict on like combo screens.
Every time you go in the door, you get a little health or something, or what?
No.
How do we get your health right now?
That was just already there.
No, not from that food. I thought I had less health than that.
I don't think so.
Stop.
Oh,
we can block.
We can rewatch the movie once then. We're finally done. We should be fine.
What's that lock mean that was earlier? That was a lock?
We're stuck here until we get rid of it.
This guy? Can we just go to the door right now?
Yeah.
Or is there a reason to stay behind and kill more people?
Usually those extra people don't give you any experience. You normally don't want to stay around for the old people.
Okay.
Or for the new people. Like, they give you barely any money, and I don't think they give you any experience.
Yeah, better ability to hit while they get up is like freaking insane.
Yeah, some of them have a pretty. Just go down.
Sometimes you hit them in the stomach, but not while you grab them. Just,
I think it's
the usual, or
you keep going until they escape or you kill them. But somebody usually will interrupt you. Yeah, you finally level up. Now you can stomp on them on the ground. When they're on the ground, you can do that. Yeah, the bat's not as cool as I thought.
It's pretty good.
It's good for juggling. So.
To throw?
Yeah, you can throw it. It's pretty it's pretty good, but you have to be careful not to hit your partner. Because it ricochets and it'll hit the other person too.
Stupid stomp crap!
I didn't even realize you were getting hit.
Doing the other attack. They always have buddies with them, don't they?
No.
They don't?
No, they're just really strong.
Is one away? They don't have buddies?
Uh-huh.
Is that a dude?
No. Don't act like you're smarter than me. I've been in high school for 7 years. Ain't nobody smarter at school stuff than Miss Susan.
I don't care how big or how dumb you are. We're getting out of the school right now. Yeah, we gotta save Cuneo and Franklin. So go punch through another wall until you figure out how doors work.
Washed.
Run away, run away. So you can hit her a few times while she's on the ground.
Can you turn this one off?
Oh, they took away my baseball. Don't be worried.
Dark.
Crazy running lady.
Okay, let's get your cars. Let's ask them if they can pause real quick so you can get your cars.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. You can get it. It's fine.
Okay. All right, Ken. Where are your cars?
I could run away faster.
Ken, cars?
Run! You hurt your booty! God damn it, I turned the wrong way!
Ken, come here.
Ken. It's hard to run like fast up and down.
Yeah. Up and down is hard.
No, you don't do those rapping, bro. You
should be up.
No.
Oh!
Eat that.
Hey, where's all get you more cars. Okay?
Yeah. I'm gonna get you more cars, Ken.
Get Max off after a boss? No? Really? You hear anything?
When someone dies, then the other person picks them back up.
What?
So, when someone dies, you can pick them back up. So we can equip these.
If you die, I can pick you back up?
Yeah.
And then what does that do?
It gives you half health.
And does that mean someone, like, I need to stay away from the enemy while that's happening, or what?
Yeah, pretty much. So, let's take care of these guys. You can throw the baseball at me, which should kill me. And then you can just give me a refill.
Oh, okay. There's a door right there.
Yeah, there's a door. Just press circle, we'll come back.
Oh.
Oh, I'm dead completely.
When the other player dies, you can revive them by quickly attacking the body.
Before you injure them.
Attacking their body
so
before.
Stomp on the triangle. But yeah, be careful not to.
Did I do it yet or no?
Yeah, no, you're home all the way up there. You're too low.
Way up there.
Oh no. Yeah. Yeah. I lost half my money. There's a small mini quest in there, school. So go back into school real quick. Once you kill these guys. That way you can get back your money.
Oh, cool. I've been in there with a baseball.
Yeah, baseball's good for, like, for juggling. Yeah, you do that on your partner. So then, it wakes them back up.
Which way, in here?
Yeah.
Are you sure I just stomped you?
Uh-huh.
Anyway, the door's blocked and you gotta get out of here. Can you move the car?
cooking before lunch rush. Well, very special ingredients only. Maybe I can move tens of fresh.
Fine. What ingredients are we looking for?
Ghost peppers, beans, and tomatoes. Are you writing this down?
No. Any idea where they are, Mr. Body?
Stop being lazy and find my food!
That's cool.
Yeah, I think so.
So, like, we're looking for food now?
Seems that way. Let's check the upper floors. I see the kids selling bootleg food up there.
This school is so weird.
Cause they have a split second of like invincibility when they go.
Yeah, I always try to avoid them with that.
Yeah, the thing is, like, usually they don't attack you during that time though. Other rooms that we couldn't access before are now open. Oh, yeah.
God damn you, junkie crap! Level up! Rolling kick? Kill this
one? Yeah. Got it.
You got it?
Yeah.
What'd you get?
The beans.
At least it's canned, so we can't smell it. I can still smell it.
It's all littered throughout the school. I didn't mean to do that. But my soul killed me. I think we already went
this far. Well, it sucks grabbing them from behind.
We already went that far. We might as well kill them.
So this game has basically you get unlimited lives, and this is that you lose half your money every time?
It works if you... Yeah. But... You should lose half your money though if your partner's like, keep you alive or whatever.
Oh yeah.
I can't remember which way it is. We have the map too. Right? We could just run by everybody.
We're going to learn about
duplicate. There's one of these doors. We're trying to get to like the rooftop and all that. Nope, just go straight up. You came out of here, wasn't it?
Oh,
couldn't go here before. So the item we're looking for is in one of those. Oh, there's a bathroom we found there. That's where the last one is. Because there's a bathroom we can go into before.
You gotta do a perfect stomp, that's all.
Yeah. Well, the further away the angel is, the more stomping you have to do. And you just gotta hope that they don't interrupt you while you're doing it.
Too. Yeah.
Cheerleaders are pretty annoying. Oh, we went past
Have
the door.
Have we seen them yet or no?
We went past the door. We were supposed to go back to the chef. Yeah, there's a trash can blocking his door. It's a secret room you can't get to unless you do a quest.
What the hell, man?
Just move back and come back.
What's up, dude? Oh, is that old pavilion there?
Yeah. Pretty good on you. came mainly for that little box that we I think it's increases the rewards.
That's good. Wait, do I get that too or just you?
I don't know. Check yours. Press R to move to your equipment.
Oh.
Yeah. You want to equip some of that?
It looks like I haven't been equipping anything. refill 1 ST%.
Stamina.
Like my health?
No. I don't know. I don't think it's... Is stamina your health? Yeah, I guess it is.
With each enemy defeated, that's pretty good. Listen, make X 5X% damage when fighting female enemies. Okay, that's kind of cool. That's okay. I want this one for sure.
Yeah, you want that one. Because we're going to go meet him right now.
Yeah, I want this one instead.
They give us bus stops, so that way we can travel between maps later. That was one of the bus stops.
Oh, hey there. What? Creep. The scary guy?
Yeah, he's a creepy guy.
I'm gonna...
Is that supposed to mean something to us?
We've been neighbors since third grade.
Oh yeah. Hey Masako, it's that creepy guy who lives down the street from you.
Oh yeah.
Didn't you get kicked out of your school for taking secret photos of the girls' volleyball team?
Who, me? anyway, nice weather, right? You catch that recent sports game?
What do you want, Kodai?
I've been watching YouTube.
Stupid!
But I think I can help. You're looking for Ricky and Kunio, right? Well, I keep tabs on everyone.
You remember you took my Ricky Poo?
Not yet, but I will soon. In the meantime, you help me, and I'll help you.
What do you want?
Prosperity. I'm pretty hungry. Go get me a fill of Nerf burger.
Stop being lazy.
Yeah, it's just down the street.
Exactly. Bring me a double Nerf burger and you will be handsomely rewarded. M'ladies, because I'm so handsome. Get it?
Get
him! Right when I was going to hit him with a trash can.
Don't try to hold the love so many of the right
ones. Yeah.
Yeah, we know about that already.
Oh, the yo-yo, that's also one of the really good weapons.
Whoops! Not really, huh? Yeah, well, there you go. Goddamn, the freaking reverse is all insane. The wake up tags are like unstoppable.
It's only if they get a chance, but. You want to go in there.
What up, bro, Seth? Ready to break a leg?
$100 for that?
Get those attacks added to your combo.
I can afford a lot right now.
Yeah.
It just shows you what it is.
Yeah. This is the Dragon Dojo.
Or the more than one dojo?
Yeah.
You get a combo? Sorry again?
Ooh. That's like a running attack. Oh no, that's part of the combo. I think the cheap ones are part of the combo.
Oh, I want this one.
Tentacular!
Well, now it's green?
Huh?
Now no. I think I have a green bar?
That's your stamina.
Yeah. So it's not an HP then?
No, it's not your HP. Because some attacks require stamina, I think.
What is unlocked at level 0? What level am I right now? I'm at level 5?
Right, yeah, you're at level 5.
If this is unlocked at level 0, then what do I have right now?
It's unlocked, but we have to buy it. We have to make it here first to get it. Yeah.
So just because things are level 5 doesn't mean it's better than level 0s?
Yeah.
Is the goal to buy everything?
Yeah, pretty much. You want to buy everything.
Just want to cheap as hell.
I miss my brother! Devastating! Tentacular!
I shouldn't be able to buy it. I died.
Tentacular! Deadly! Radical!
Oh, I'm short just a little bit.
Alright, is that an important move?
It's part of the company.
Now, do I have to, this stuff is automatic, right? I don't need to learn anything special to
activate
this stuff.
So if you throw that at me.
Oh, throw it?
Yeah, throw it at me. We'll reset my health right now.
Oh.
Of course, they show up right when we're trying to do that.
Maybe they know what we're doing, huh?
Well, the thing is, I don't mind beating him up, because that gives us more money. I could go buy that last move that I was going to get. Oh, these guys gave us no money.
Well, my combo got longer now.
Yeah. These are just extra guys.
Zero experience.
Yeah.
Already?
Oh,
I'm gonna throw that at you, right?
Yeah. The press triangle. Don't get hit by it. Okay. Now, you lose all your stamina, but oh well. It's not a big deal. Stamina recovers really fast.
Yeah. My uppercut, the one I just bought. The shot again?
If you go to the menu, it'll tell you how to do a move.
Okay. I guess it's on the move, so.
Yeah, I think it's R1. Spiral uppercut, circle plus up.
Circle plus up. What do you circle plus up?
Circle up.
Oh!
That's why we have to have it.
Oh! Special moves!
Yeah.
That recover over time or what?
Yeah. They're trying to find the burger place. One of these is the burger place.
This door's open over here.
Dungy is the burger place.
Welcome!
Yeah.
Food crap?
Yeah, they recover your health.
I'd rather find the free food.
Once we buy it, we know what it is. there it is. You wanted a double, right?
Yeah.
So buy that one. No. Because we're supposed to bring it back.
More customers.
Let's get rid of those guys. They use the same sound effect, remember?
Yeah. So they use a lot of the same sound effects.
That was a bomb crap. Yeah, the good thing about this dialogue is that they didn't hire some crappy people that you know, speak to. This is better than average dialogue stuff.
Alright, you grab her and press out one. You can call her out when that meter fills up.
For free?
Yeah. I think it's like... And once you take 3 hits, they disappear.
That's a permanent LA?
Yeah. But if you die, they go away too.
Combo with the Shoryuken. Whoa, you can pick him up too?
Yeah.
Can I do that or no?
I think so.
How'd you do that?
When they're on the ground, just push through.
Oh, really? Yeah.
But they get away. If you hold them too long, they get away.
Hey, right there, it's yours.
It's okay.
This takes a little longer to charge. He must have a stronger attack.
I think he has a stronger attack.
That was whack! I rather have the other girl. Her and Kip? Hey, look, it's Double Dragon.
Yeah.
How much tools can we buy in the game? More, a lot more?
There's a lot more.
Oh, there is?
This is, we're still low level. I think more stuff starts popping up right now.
Damn it.
You got the new move.
Level 6 actually picked them up.
Oh, okay.
I don't know what any of that means. Where's this guard live?
North for being late. But I wouldn't recommend waking him. I tried that once.
Thanks, Roshi. We'll be right back.
Wake up, crap!
I'm trying to do this special.
That's you.
Oh, yeah, you have
it. Oh, he just dies.
I was expecting him to get up and do that.
Die! Did you do the junior? You just did it both times?
Yeah, I just did. He did some of the jumps, but then eventually I was just like, okay, here, Junior, I'll just do it for you.
But why did we both have to get over there, though?
The screen won't move.
So can I just stand right here, then?
Nope.
How about here?
Nope.
Oh, no? That keep going?
Yep.
Oh, it's over here?
No. I barely moved up.
Whatever, bro, I'll lead the way. Can I hit this thing?
I think so. Oh, no. Yeah, because we both have to go. At least somebody has to go. I think you're fine now.
They have to escape, right?
Yeah.
Let's get back to the mall.
Can I go this way?
Yeah, this way we go.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No. They would just be in the box. If they're not there, they're in the stash. Yeah, I don't know where else they would be. Yeah, I saw. I raised the phone. Avison, yeah. I already raised the price. I raised the price for that one already, but apparently it's not enough. So. Yeah, because I raised it, and then somebody still bought four of these, so that means it has to be your height. It doesn't matter. Garbage is selling, that's fine.
Well, who's your other guy? You used to have one, remember?
Because I died.
Oh, that's what
you're doing. When you die, you lose it.
That's right.
But
something about health anyways. So.
Yeah. Health matters. Too.
Oh. Which is crap.
It didn't actually fit it. It's huge.
This is your arm.
Yeah,
what the heck? We got the keys. See? Nice job. And now open these doors so we can start shopping. No. Coco. Just a few stores. Remember, Ricky? Okay, let's go find that spooky Amada guy.
Dad? What the heck? A lot of music in this game.
Yeah.
Where are you getting the songs from?
It's their own songs.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Dang. Here they have to be like original songs. I don't recognize any of these songs.